Here we go. This is the Maples Trail number one, Snowbasin Maples Trail on Snowbasin, Maples Trail on Snowbasin site. I'm gonna go up this one. It's really a short trail and fun. Okay, I'm gonna stop the video, and I'm going to record it coming down. I want to show you the entrance. There's another entrance too on the other end. Okay, here we are. So this is the other entrance. You come in through this way and you're going downhill. Okay, so I'm gonna go up, finish going up, and then I'm gonna come turn around and come down, and you'll see how much fun it is. A lot of fun. Beautiful trail. Just perfect day for mountain biking and hiking today. The weather is just perfect. Most of the times that's how it is here in Snowbasin. If it's really hot down in the valley, lots of pollution, here's the opposite. No pollution and really nice temperatures. There you go. Snowbasin is doing some construction here. They already finished some of it. There's an obstacle course. So anyway, here we go. Coming around, and here we go. So, Maples number 13. Snowbasin side. So here I go. So this is all downhill. Really fun. Most of it is fun. You go down here, and right, all the way down. And there's a sharp switchback. So be ready to break. There you go. Switchback right here. Pretty soon we're going to be passing by a bridge with water. Nice little creek. I love that bridge. There we go. See? I'll stop here to show you. Look at that. Beautiful. Water coming down. Anyway. Short, nice little trail. Gonna get a little technical. So okay, there's a little hill, small little baby hill to go up, down. Go right and you're back in the parking lot. Nice little trail.